Why begin and cry over something that might have been? No, I'd rather have nothing at all. Please don't put your lips so close to my cheek. Don't smile or I'll be lost beyond recall. Kissing your eyes, the touch of your hand makes me weak, and my arm may grow dizzy and fall. And if I fell under the spell of your call, I would be caught in the undertow. So you see, I got to say no, no, or nothing at all. Nothing.
How you doing? I'd like to, first of all, say thanks for coming to see us. I flew in today, arrived at 2, and I gotta leave at 9. What a drag. So I'm gonna come back on holidays, and next time. But until then, we're gonna play some music for you. And I'd like to introduce you to these incredible musicians up here with me. They're all from New York City. Please welcome on the drums, Mr. Joe Farnsworth. On guitar, Mr. Peter Bernstein. So you having a good day today? You are. This gentleman is celebrating his birthday today. Paul Gill on the bass, it's your birthday boy, Paul Gill. That was very good. I was impressed. So here's a song I learned from, I don't know where. Someplace at home, probably. It's featured on our new album.
I have a feeling, it's a feeling I'm concealing, I don't know why. It's just a mental, sentimental alibi, but I adore you so strong for you. I was all in love is calling, I am falling, why be shy? Let's fall in love. Why shouldn't we fall in love? Our hearts are made for it. Let's take a chance. Why be afraid of it? Let's close our eyes and make our own paradise. Little we know of it, still we can try to make a go of it. Thank you. fall in love.
A song from a Frank Sinatra record called Sinatra at the Sands. And if you don't have it, you can go up tomorrow and get it, I'm sure. It's with the great Count Basie, and it's finally available on CD. I learned it when I was about 15, and it took me a couple of years to finally record it. It was written by Cole Porter.
spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear, don't you know, you fool, you never can win. Use your mentality. Just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin, because I've got you table I have found for when my chair is on the ground. I pick myself up, dust myself off, start all over again. Don't lose your confidence if you slip. Be grateful for a pleasant trip and pick yourself up, dust yourself off, and start all over again. Work like a soul inspired till the battle of the day is won. You may be sick and tired, but you'll be a man, my son. Don't you remember the famous men who had to fall to rise again? They pick themselves up, dust themselves off, start it all over again.
Chance to meet the composer of the songs that I sing, but I have had a couple of opportunities to meet one gentleman who unfortunately passed away a couple of years ago. His name was Bobby Troop, and he wrote great songs like Route 66 and You're Looking at Me. He's also an actor on a show called Emergency. You know that show. He's a really cool guy. And he sat in the front row of one of my concerts once, and I was so nervous. And we had a chance to talk on the phone. And I recorded this song that he wrote, which is a very nice blues written by Bobby Troop. Thank you.
as he could be. Once I had a man, and he was right for me. Kind of curly hair, eyes so soft and true, you couldn't help but care. When he looked at you, he called me baby, baby, all the time. He said, baby, can't you see? Baby. my plea. Keep him close to you so that he'll come back to me and call me baby, baby, all the time.
Bobby True. Thank you. on the guitar. Playing a lot of sound. Thank you. God bless you. We love you, Dublin. Merry Christmas. Thank you.